we are at Saratoga Springs High School to teach them about the stuff they should know before they jump into the workforce.
We can help them with resume writing. We can help them with interviewing skills. We can help them with our career zone, letting them know what does it take to be a good worker? What are some of the careers out there?
The world is changing, technology is changing, career fields are changing, so we want them to at least be flexible. It's great exposure for students, no matter what age and what part of the state that they're from.
It is about dreaming, but now what do I take and what do I have to do to make that dream come true?
The Department of Labor definitely knows what they're doing. They came prepared. They came very professional too, which I think is great for our seniors to see. They are willing to listen to your needs and tailor their abilities and what they have to share to what the population needs are.
They're not limited the way I feel I was when I was their age. That's amazing.